Hello and welcome back to Sekiro. Today we are going to mess up immediately, but then just run away from our problems and not worry about it. After that, we're going to keep attempting to get this shinobi hunter because we're not really near an instance of success with that yet, so I suspect we're going to be trying that for quite a while. Whoops. Pressed the wrong button. I'm here. Fuck off, guy. Honestly. This dude's ability to track is just absurd. Get the fuck out! Okay, it's very quick. And it said in the menu. That circle at the moment of impact. So I'm gonna give this a shot. Oops. No, please, please, please. No, 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 no. Oh, God. You know, there was an okay little sequence there, but we didn't stay alive. We didn't last very long. Come on. No. Fuck you! No, he's gonna kill me. Oh my goodness. Okay, I am... amazingly bad at this game. And it's incredibly frustrating. And he's got his fucking health back. God damn it. Get the fuck out. Just look at him. The poise is just not a thing in this game. And that's really hard for me to get used to. And beyond that, you know, evasion's not really a thing either. So all of the things that mattered in the Souls game just don't in this. You can't avoid attacks, and you can't interrupt attacks. And so how do you... And you can't block. There's no blocking, even though I've seen several descriptions that mention blocking. Can't block attacks, can't avoid attacks, can't... interrupt attacks. So how do you not die? I just pressed circle 4 times in a row trying to slap him. So it's not all the game. Like, I am an absolute failure. Also. I absolutely had him until that guy came in. 100% had him. Jesus. Yeah, good job. Good job, man. That's what we asked for. Run. 1, 2, grab, get up there. One, two. All right, yep. Mm-hmm. Good job, my man. Good fucking job. Oh, we don't have any. We don't have any of those crossed guys anymore. Paper Angels. So that means these shield assholes are gonna be hard
to do.
Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Okay. Here we go. See how this works. There's one. Excuse me, gentlemen. Excuse me.
Let's go!
Yeah, blocking's not a real thing. I thought maybe I'd been wrong and there was blocking in this game, but nope, turns out there is definitely not. There is definitely not any blocking in this game. Go. Put me here. I don't know how many times I pressed it. I feel like I did it successfully about 5 times there. It didn't actually work even once, but... There you go! There you go! Oh, this is so frustrating. This is so... so frustrating. Ancine, go fuck yourself. Do-do-do-do-do, just hanging out. Thank you. Oh, good job, my man. Good fucking job, dude. Fucking do something. Nothing even matters. Anyone can see. That was actually a really solid sequence right there. Went for the flame vent, couldn't get it, couldn't get the contact. Damn it! Look how close he was! Look how fucking close it was! The problem is, here's the fucking problem. This feels like a goddamn boss, but he's surrounded by five other fucking minions, and it makes getting to him, getting into this fight, frustrating, irritating, angering. You know, if not for the other minions there, I would have won that fight, because I would have gotten the first attack in. And then I would have, you know, fought him that well and gotten the next two attacks in. Gotten the next attack in. Right. Fuck you guys. You're fucking useless. You're goddamn useless, and I hate you. You're nothing. Okay. Honestly? This is what we're doing. This is what we're doing right now. Fucking move. How much are these? 10 apiece? Fucking, I don't care. It's Just fucking do it. No, the fucking red dot was fucking there, he's fucking dead. Fuck. Fuck you. Give me the goddamn spoils. Don't make me hold the button to get the spoils. That's fucking irritating. I don't know why they did that. I don't understand that decision at all. Hold the button to get the spoils. What the fuck is that? Okay, nope, not what we wanted to do at all. Let's go out of here. Let's get away. Not at all what we wanted. Let's fucking leave. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Don't interrupt it. He keeps swinging. He's got three attacks in a goddamn row. Yeah, not having poise damage is wildly frustrating. I can't say enough. I can't say enough how timing your strike and getting the first strike. It doesn't matter at all, and it... Oh my god. Fuck you. Fuck you. Critical strike's not landing when there's a red dot. Also, incredibly frustrating. Not as frustrating as the lack of poise, but still incredibly frustrating. That was my fault. I'll take blame for that, but the frustration level is just so high right now that even when it is my fault, it's just fucking... It just fucking irritates me. I don't care, man. Just fucking kill me. Yeah, just do it. No, it's fine. Prayer bead. Go fuck yourself. He's dead. Let's go back. We don't have any healing. Let's go back. He's not going to respond. I'm still too angry with everything to have really even enjoyed that. Like that feels like a lot of luck. Like I don't feel like I got good. But like I could see that being good, that knowing what I was doing there and executing it would have been incredibly satisfying. I can recognize that. And, you know, I guess at this point it's just really hoping that I can get to that point, hoping that I can be the type of person who knew what every one of those button presses was going to do and how the enemy was going to respond to everything. Okay, you're going too much. You're going too much too far. I'm on the ground. I'm just laying on the ground. Doesn't matter. Interrupted his attack. Doesn't matter. Heal up. Mm-hmm. Yeah, signal everybody. Don't come down here, don't fight me. Just wave your goddamn torch around. Alright, come here. Okay. Thank you for that. Yeah, I'm not having fun right now. None of this is fun. I'm just way too defenseless against everything they want to do. That I'm not enjoying myself. That's where we're at. And you know, I've said it a dozen times at this point, but if poise mattered, if poise were a thing in this game, it would be so much different. If I see the way an enemy is attacking me, and I can fit in a strike while he's swinging, it should interrupt his swing. It should reward me for that timing. And this game not doing that. And this game allowing me void his attack, swing in on him, and he just immediately gets another attack. See, there he got interrupted. Maybe they just have more poise than I feel like they should. Because yeah, he does take a little stagger on that. Alright, we'll see. I'm not giving up. I'm not fair. Wait. Okay. Here we go. Read his attacks. Void. Get some strikes in. Okay. I pressed the wrong button there. That was on me. That one was on me. I just straight up pressed the wrong button. Okay. This fog is gone, which is super interesting. Were they telling me that I couldn't go past here until I defeated him? Because I did briefly consider doing that. Alright. What's going on? Is this just the one? No, I didn't think so. Is it just the two? It does appear to be. There, I struck first. Oh, you fucker. You fucker. Yeah, what about that? Hold up. What the fuck? During grappling hook movement attack. Okay, so that, yeah, okay. That's not what I thought it was gonna be. I thought it would allow me to actually target an enemy with a grappling hook and attack it. That's not what they're doing. They're telling me that I can now... just attack coming out of a grapple or during a grapple, which is not what I wanted that to be. That's Carp. I can see him. Got him. All right, beautiful. That's why I jumped down here. Anytime I see water, I'm going to think there might be a carp, and I'm going to search for them. Oh, powder medicine with poisonous effects. Okay. Yeah. You can give yourself a mild poison, so that other poisons become ineffective. Consecutive wall jumps if they have footholds. Well, that's just insane, right? That's an attractive sight, isn't it? I like the aesthetic of that. I don't know what that is, but I don't like it. Okay, that's the fucking well we just came up. Oh, that's the three-story pagoda. Yeah. I mean, yeah. crazy. You're doing okay. Don't do much. Don't do too much. Oh man! All right. That was going okay. That fight was going okay. I'm not 100% sure what our plan is right now. A large part of me has the high ground. Anyway, a large part of me wants to go back that way. And get to him. I don't know if there's multiple ways to him or not. So I wanna prioritize getting to that point. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thanks, game. Thanks a fucking lot, man. You just really know how to make it all worthwhile. Might as well use this. He's very aware. You're not gonna sneak up on this guy. Stop. I tried to heal. Oh my god, get up. Okay, you're panic swinging right now. Just stop. Pay attention to what you're doing. Okay, I'm dead. But again, I'm doing okay with that. Like, this doesn't feel as impossible as the last several guys. I'm more than anything, I'm just irritated with the way that I did that fight. Like, I pressed dodge like 6 times in a row, and then I tried to drink as he was standing in front of me. Like, that was just really bad play on my part. And so I'm frustrated at that now. And of course I'm frustrated that they had me take damage on this bullshit, because this is like, you can't really see what you're doing here. It doesn't seem fair to me. I don't know that the firecrackers are affecting him. They have such a limited effective range that I'm just not sure if I'm just not hitting him. Okay, yeah, they do affect him, okay. Oh, okay. I don't really understand that. Okay, now he's feeling impossible again. The first 2 times I fought him, like, everything that I wanted to do worked. And And that time, like, I felt like I was dodging things perfectly and still getting hit by them. Like, I... Man, it's this fucking game. Yeah, losing all your fucking coins on death is pretty shitty, too. There's a lot of things that I hate right now. I'm having a really hard time enjoying myself. Like, I never minded like losing the souls and having a chance to get them back, but this shit is just gone. Reflections don't really work. Get up! Get the fuck up! Damn it! Fuck you. Oh my god. I think we got enough time for one more try at this guy. Okay, I mean, is there any reason for me to get up? I feel like I should just die. Is this time? Holy shit, okay. Oh, there you go. I'm not trying this again. Yeah. I don't see a point. Use skill experience points instead of dive. There's a way to avoid this on rare occasions. I'd forgotten that you also lose the skill points. This is even worse. Yeah, like, you got no chance here. Wait. I don't think this is going to work, but we also have this. But what do I want? Where the fuck is it? The shit? Where is it? I guess I sold it and never got one? I wanted to increase my fucking stealth. To see if maybe I could sneak up on this asshole. Another thing I've thought, but I haven't said it out. Yeah, we're done. We're fucking done. I'm not. There goes the timer anyway, but yeah, I'm not.